four nations, a flotilla of warships, and one aim: learning how to intercept and search ships suspected of carrying illicit cargo.
I don't necessarily want to distinguish any country. It sends a message to all of those who may, for one reason or another, contemplate the transfer of weapons of mass destruction or their precursors.
Despite the diplomatic language, North Korea believes it's a nation in their sights. And as these Japanese Coast Guard commandos know only too well, weapons of mass destruction are not the only source of hard currency for one of the world's most isolated regimes. If you want to find one of North Korea's most lucrative exports, you don't go to Japan's docks or department stores. You come here, to Tokyo's Shibuya district. This is where the city's young people flock for fun, fashion, and amphetamines. Methamphetamine, or meth, is the drug of choice. Japan is Asia's biggest market for meth, with as many as 2 million people using it. These self-appointed guardian angels have been patrolling Shibuya's streets for 8 years. They believe $150,000 worth of drugs change hands each night in these few city blocks. Meth, it seems, is everywhere you look, stashed by dealers who are off finding customers.
It might not, statistically, might not be compared with the other countries' problems, but then it's become one of the major problems for sure for the youth. Just because they don't have the guilty consciousness against the drug, illegal drugs.
Amphetamine use is nothing new. During the Second World War, the Japanese government gave stimulants to soldiers, sailors and pilots so they could stay awake. Now, the workaholic country's need for speed is greater than ever. This drug rehabilitation center caters for people from all classes and all ages. Housewives who use meth to lose weight, students who take it to study. This man started using amphetamines when he was 16.
ような、まあ東京の方に外人と。過去5年間のですね、覚醒剤の押収の中でですね、北朝鮮ルートと言われるものがですね、1.5トン近くございます。で、これはですね、過去5年間の押収量の約35%を占めておりまして、で、我が国では末端でですね、覚醒剤がですね、1グラム6万円ほどでですね、売られているというふうに言われておりますので、
North Korea has joined forces with the Yakuza, Japan's mafia. This man used to be a member of one of the crime gangs and has two missing pinkies to prove it.
I was 18歳の時に電話の受け方の失敗ね。例えば指を一番最初ヤクザの事務所で当番ばっかりするわけですけど、そんな時電話の失敗で指を一番最初18の時になくしたんですね。で、あと2回はこれ3回詰めたんです。
Suzuki-san has now found God and renounced his wicked ways. But he still knows better than most how Japan's amphetamine scene operates and says the North Koreans are wholesalers, the Yakuza, retailers.
船の上で罪を、例えば、そうして譲り渡したり、また部位を忍ばせておいて、その所にそれを隠しておいて、違う漁船が来てそれを持っていくとか、もういろんな方法、空輸、またそうした。These
dramatic pictures show that there is indeed a war being waged on drugs. A North Korean drug boat exchanges gunfire with the Japanese Coast Guard. The North Korean agents eventually scuttled their boat and went down with the ship. The boat has now been salvaged, its secrets revealed.
海上保安庁による威嚇射撃により、右側から左側に銃弾が貫通しております。この後なんですが、全て穴が開いてありますのが銃弾が通過したところです。
The ship was specially modified to be able to travel at high speeds and was able to dispatch a second, smaller craft to take the drugs to shore.
この船は、過去に覚醒剤の密輸船であったという事実が確認されております。また、この船が、発見された時に、船内から数多くの物質を捨てていたこと、あるいは日本の暴力団と無線、電話等で交信していたことも分かっておりますので、おそらく覚醒剤の密輸を目的にしていた船だと思われます。
Request that I can maneuver back to the north.
At this stage, the naval boarding drills are just that, drills. But North Korea has still condemned them as reckless military provocations, warning they could lead to nuclear war. Australia and America are refusing to be intimidated, saying there'll be more exercises in the months ahead.